fat than pregnant. I'm struggling to find clothes at Amazon order, but I did a bunch of work clothes. For my bottom, I think I look good, but I feel like I look fat in this t-shirt instead of freaking pregnant. Struggles. Okay, this one fits better. Breakfast of Champions. So I haven't recorded all day, even though we've been doing a lot. It's almost 3 o'clock. It's 2:47. We went to a convention, comic book convention this morning with Brandon's parents and his grandparents in town. They also had the Pride Parade and stuff going on. A ton of traffic and a ton of people. We wound up parking in the parking garage all the way at the top roof because Brandon didn't want anyone to touch his truck, and there was like literally no parking spaces all the way up until you got to the last row. So we got there, went in the convention. The convention was packed full of people. Lots and lots of cosplayers. It was pretty neat, all the stuff they had in there. Part was the light up signs that they had. They had a Buffy one, they had Stitch, they had a bunch of different stuff there. It was really cool. I was really tired and I was mad because I didn't get any grits or my pancakes that morning because we were really late because Brandon's overtimer didn't show up on time. It was forever to get out of the house, get out there, and like I said, traffic was horrible, so it was not comfortable walking and stuff. And halfway through, we were there for like an hour and a half, and then me and his mom and Ma went and just sat outside the convention out in the lobby area and just sat there and talked and played on our phones until the guys were ready to go. Brandon and I went all the way to Evans to IHOP to get some food because I really wanted the food that I wanted, but unfortunately IHOP was out of grits, which was really unfortunate, and it really sucked. I ended up going to Waffle House. I left IHOP so I could get myself my cheese grits that I wanted so freaking bad. And Brandon actually got them for free because apparently the lady was flirting with him or whatever. So, oh well, it got me me and my daughter some free cheese grits, so whatever. And then we went to Lowe's to pick up something for his grandfather because it wouldn't fit in his car, so we had to use Brandon's truck, which we're dropping off now. Now, Brandon's gonna drop me off at home and he's gonna go to Walmart. Going to try and fill my the first half of my second trimester, like recap, because second trimester is super long and I have a lot of ground to cover and I don't want that video to be like an hour, so I'm gonna go ahead and record that for you guys. Just dropped me off at the house. I'm gonna go change and film this video, but like I was saying before, I really wasn't filming much today while we were out. One, because we weren't by ourselves and we were with Brandon's family and a whole bunch of people in an environment that I'm not used to. Secondly, I'm just so uncomfortable in my own skin right now, and I know that a lot of pregnant women can relate. I'm so tiny. I'm used to a certain way in my body being a certain way, and now that I have a stomach and it's protruding out, I feel so weird and so completely different, and I've barely gained any weight this pregnancy at all. Like, I've gained maybe 5 or 6 pounds in totality since I got pregnant, and I am 22 weeks tomorrow. I have a stomach, and I'm not used to that, and I can feel a difference in my body when I stand up and when I'm walking around and even when I'm laying down or sitting down. And I'm perfectly happy and content and fine and love my body and my bump until I have to find clothes to wear outside of work. Nothing fits me correctly anymore. I feel like I look fat and ugly instead of cute and sexy and pregnant. Like I'm wearing a t-shirt and maternity shorts and some shoes, and I think I look good from here down, but on my top area I feel like I don't feel right because this isn't a pregnancy shirt. It's a normal t-shirt that I've had for like 4 years, and even though it fits over the bump, I feel like I'm fat and not pregnant because it's not a maternity shirt. So it's not made of material or made a certain way to accentuate your bump. It's not. So I don't know. And a lot of people can probably definitely tell that I'm pregnant by the way that I hold myself and that I'm not fat. But I don't know. I was just so uncomfortable in my own skin. I'm self-conscious today about it. Unfortunately, my husband did not make me feel better because he just said, "Oh, you look fine," when I really wanted to hear, like, "Oh, you're beautiful," and I wanted a pep talk, not just, "Shayna, you're fine, get in the car, let's go." So I was, like, in a mood pretty much all freaking morning, and I'm still not happy about that. I'm not, like, I'm not going to dwell on it. It's whatever. So anyway, that's kind of the reasoning behind why I wasn't filming this morning and why I don't have a lot of content of what we did today on the video. But tomorrow we're having a lake. We're going to the lake, so I'll get some content of that. I won't be much either because obviously I'm going to be in the water and you can't take your phone in the water. And there's not much to record at a lake, but we're definitely going to be, we're going to be cooking out, spending time with family and a couple of our friends, chilling out, staying cool in the water. And so that's pretty much it. I will catch up with you guys later. We're not really doing much. I'm going to go film my half of my second trimester video. Brandon just left to go to Walmart. Back, he's going to clean out his truck and we're probably just going to lay in bed for the rest of the day, to be honest. So this is probably going to be a pretty boring weekend vlog, but I wanted to put something out there for you guys because I haven't really done much since I got pregnant, and I feel really bad about it because I want to document, you know, my pregnancy, and I've been doing that through symptoms and all that stuff, but I haven't really been filming day-to-day life stuff, which honestly, with the way work has been, it's been extremely hard to do that anyway because I am so exhausted, beyond exhausted. Like, I'm doing three people's jobs, when including my own at work, and not even, I'm not getting paid for it. It's not my responsibility. I'm still doing it and I'm just exhausted and tired over it. There's nothing you can do. But you know, at least I have a job. At least I get a paycheck every week, you know? So grateful for that. Guys, the video is finally edited. I'm about to export it, but I can't record on my phone and export at the same time. It's 7:30, and I filmed it and just finished editing it, and then I'm gonna upload it tonight. I'm about to go outside and help Brandon. That's what he's doing right now. You over here. Oops. That man is obsessed with his freaking truck. He meatloaf for dinner tonight. He just plopped that in the oven. I'm gonna go out there and help him wash that while this video is exporting. And then we're gonna eat, and we're probably just gonna lay in bed and watch a movie until we leave tomorrow for the lake. So I might not see you on tomorrow morning. I doubt I'm gonna pull the camera back out, but that's pretty much all of our plans for tonight. Good morning. It is Sunday around 9:30 on the dot. Brandon is still in bed, and this is actually the time he wanted to be walking out the door. We're having a lake day today, so we're like a late Father's Day get together families. So I'm gonna find myself something to eat really quick, breakfast, and pretty much done and ready to go. I felt really awkward about it. I think he's up because he's walking around. This is my dress, and there's the pot. Much better than the breakfast I had yesterday. Here, hand it to me. Hand it to me. I got it. Look it. I almost hit him. Come here. Thank you. Go get it. Got booty. So I'm at my friend's apartment. I normally go to church with her every Sunday morning, and I completely forgot to tell her that we weren't going this morning. We were going to the lake, so she showed up at my house. She was like, when you texted me yesterday, I thought you meant, are you going to church, and are you going to the lake? She completely forgot. So Brandon went to Walmart by himself to get his floaties and stuff, and is on his way to the lake now. I came to her house, and she was changing my suit, and then we went to the lake. Me and the bum.
forget yourself.
Is that right?
I've never been satisfied.
Feeling the freedom, seeing the light, it's red frame with the key and the kite. You see it right? The conversation lasts 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said is all agreement. It's agreement, it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, there's a bit of a stance. He's a bit on the foot, but I'm giving it a chance. As it does, family, it's his hands. His hands started fidgeting, he looked at his hands. He's trying to find about the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz, and he can't even grow it. I want to take him far away from this place, but I try to see my sister's face.
$40,000, $25,000, $63,000, $77,000. I don't know what happened. TikTok hates me. All right.